Just been casting for a bit. Nothing's happened. But we saw some jumping. So we decided to stay here. Fine one. It's not going out. There we go. Yeah.
So you've got the hang of that there. Right, come on, let's find the next little pop in.
Ooh, if I go on.
No, sorry, that's... We'll have a look down, see if we can help.
You have a look and I'll wait. Wouldn't mind living there.
Debris down there, kind of get in.
Hold on. I was just saying, I wouldn't mind living over there.
You gotta put it to here, I wouldn't mind living.
Yeah?
Yeah, go down there.
Full line there.
Don't leave it over on the other top because that's bigger than it can take because it's shallow than the water. Got all of us there, see the bigger fly?
Nope.
That one about?
Oh, this one, yeah.
Yeah, keep going on the water. Yeah. Keep landing and turning its head and come on now. Just try flipping the fly up. It's a little bit of a difficult one, so. Then let that fly hit the water. A little bit more line out. Just click it into there. Just cut it in there, just nice open. There you go, man.
Maybe it's a bit more?
No, just one, under that bottle line. Just follow it down, and spin again. Right, back in. Try and into the middle bottle line if you can, so it's just one there. And you get more line out there. Take a roll cast route across to that. Where the post is. I thought I know when you've got them. Okay, going to run. What? That's good. Fuck's alive, man. He's going to be a bit. Move this swim. We need to try and get to that fast water. Okay. Go for it. Like it's swimming. haven't seen any wild, have you?
No.
That's a good one, that one. Did I pop it? Calm water in between the two?
Yeah.
Try for that. One. I went in your lane and get to the other side of that fast water. See if there's anything there. I think slow down. We're going far side, try the far side, that back runner there. Don't want too much more length, you've got three behind you. Watch out, three in front of you as well. That's it. Right, front. Right. Up in here, come on, left top. Right. Keep it well out. Just try and bring the rod in and caught it now, go on, go. One pull. I'll start doing the second before you put them in.
Oh, sorry? Sure it is.
Yeah, remember when you have all the vegetation started, to keep your rod well out so you don't catch on things.
Yeah.
There are a lot of people in here. Didn't you hear them? People didn't hear them. I'm sure what you're doing.
Yeah.
Cheers, I'll break my neck. My jammy knee.
Well, I've nearly done it myself.
This is when you're pleased you haven't got so much weight. Yeah, where you want to be looking here, you can see where the food line is, the conveyor, look at. There's a little one there, which I'd have a couple of casts in that one first. It goes around that rock.
Yeah.
And then can you see the big one that runs under that tree?
Mm-hmm.
Going for a bit floating down.
Don't think we'll need it, will we?
That was for real. That was floating down. You just put in water. You stuck your hand in?
Yes, I have.
You cut some upstream down. So, plug it behind you.
I know, that's why I made him move over. Cast.
In the water.
Oh.
There you go. That's right. There you go. Weird stealth leap and you need a bit of that direction.
This one? Do you know how to start off?
You need to be in the fast water, that's nothing more. You're roughing it under that bit there.
Aww.
Miss out that
little one, you'll have to do it. Put the side flash again under that tree.
Oh. Go up that tree, under that tree. Fast line. Fire up then. Level your face.
I think I need more.
Hmm?
I think I need more line out.
Yeah.
Keep
out a bit there's not? Oh yeah, there is. If you think the fly's going to hit the rocks, you need to cast because there will be weed on the rock, but just to line that to appear. That's why, Dan, you need to hold your rod up high. two hands down.
I'll have a couple more chucks and then I'll come out.